Hi, my name is Georg from BerlinCheap.com, and today I show you how to sign up with ePrimo. ePrimo is an electricity provider. Before we go on, I need to click away this cookie message, of course, so you can just leave that set. Only the necessary cookies are checked, and then we just go on Einstellung übernehmen, and we can see the actual webpage. So, ePrimo is an electricity provider. They are in Germany pretty popular. I think many people know them and are their customers. Why is that? Because they have green electricity. They are also pretty cheap. They have a fine customer service. And also I was their customer for 3 years, so I never had any big problems. So I think I can fairly well recommend them. So let's see what they offer us. They have here a calculator. Thing is that electricity plans and rates always depend very much on location, so this is why they always need your zip code, or your postal code. And so I will just type in something in the middle of Berlin. By the way, if you don't know your postal code, simply go on Google Maps, enter your address, and then Google Maps will show you the 5-digit postal code. Yeah, the other thing we need to enter is the consumption, the estimated consumption. You can click on the article and see like how it's calculated based on the people that live in your place, and also on whether you use you heat your water with electricity. So that can also differ a lot. Just look at the table. I just estimate that we are living in a single person household and don't use too much electricity because our water is heated by central heating. So I just enter 1,000 kilowatt per kilowatt hours per year. So that's for a single household that is not consuming too much, that's a pretty fine number. And let's see how much that will cost. And ePrimo shows us there are 3 plans that they offer to us. Now, some basics on how these electricity plans work. Let's click on this details here, Tarifinformation. So there's 3 things to consider always at every electricity provider price plan. First is the consumption price, Arbeitspreis in German. So this is how much an kilowatt per hour costs. And in this plan, it's 27,67 cents, so more or less 28 cents per kilowatt hour for the first 12 months, and then it goes up to 30 cents per kilowatt hour. The second thing to consider is the basic fee. This is how much you just pay without even consuming any kilowatt per hour, And this is, in this case, €9.39. And the third thing that's always or very often part of a plan is a bonus. So this is usually paid out only one time to new customers. And the idea is to lure new customers to a new provider, because then the first year, full price of the first year, in this case here, these €298, looks much cheaper than it would cost without the bonus. If you just calculate how much this will cost after a year, then you just take this number, 30 cents times 1,000 kilowatt hours, then 12 times the basic fee, and don't use the bonus, and then you have a number of €414. So this is only cheap in the first year. After the first year, it will be €414. The other plan they offer is this one here, Mehrgrün. Let's click here on the details. So this is This is a consumption price of 28 cents, somewhere in between the 27 and 30, but a much lower basic fee, only €5. And actually, we can see like how it's calculated. So we click here on the Beispielrechnung, example calculation, and you see like 1,000 kilowatt hours, then times 28 cent, plus the basic fee 12 times for every month. So we see like this is in sum, this will cost us €349 in the first year. Oh, and this is the price you will pay per month. So it's simply the estimated cost per year is the price then per month that you will pay them in advance every month, the so-called Abschlag. And then after the year, after the first year, they will check your electricity meter We'll check how much you actually used, and then if you used less than you estimated, you'll get some money back. If you used more, then you need to pay the difference. Okay, the third plan is this one here. Ah, I forgot, so this one in the middle, the bonus here, or the good thing here, is that it doesn't have a minimum term. So keine Vertragslaufzeit means you can just cancel it anytime in between. You don't need to wait like here 12 months, or also like here it's 12 months minimum term. But still, the last plan, I think it's pretty interesting because it has a consumption fee of only 27 cents. So it's the cheapest of all of them. Also, it has the cheapest basic fee, and there's nothing about going up after the first year. So if you don't want to change providers every year, then I think this third one is a pretty fine solution. So this is why I also will pick it, but you can pick, of course, also the other ones here. You would click on Tarif auswählen, pick this plan. And then we are at the sign-up form. So the sign-up form asks us to fill out with our name. This is the salutation. Don't have any doctor or professor title, so let's then just continue with first name, last name, let's birth date. Need to enter some phone number and your email address. Two times and continue. Here they are asking for your address, and it has to exist. So let's go with this one. And then the next question is for how long you are living there already. And this is basically the question if you're either changing a provider or if you're moving into a new place. And in the first option, if you're already living there for more than 5 weeks, then ePrimo even offers to cancel your old provider. So if we check here, shorter than 5 weeks, you see the option goes away, right? So I think like most of you guys move in, so I think this will be your option, but let's just look in more details to this one. So if it's more than 5 weeks, if you want to change providers, then you have to pick here if you want ePrimo to cancel your old provider or if you already have canceled at your old provider, right? This is then the next pick. But let's say you just want to move into a new place, then you pick this one, I will move there, like, and then you enter when you will move in. Let's say April 1st. And then here you need to enter the number of your electricity meter. So this is usually written on your electricity meter. If you can't see it, don't have access to it, then you could also look into your rental contract. It should also be in there. And if it's not in there, then simply ask your landlord. So I put just some number in here. Don't worry, I won't submit this application later, just to show you how to do. And this is now the payment method. So there's two options. The one is direct debit, and it means that ePrimo will pull in the money from your bank account. And if you want this is kind of the easy way. You just give your account number, and then every month they will take the sum that they need. And that's the so-called Abschlagszahlung, the yearly price divided by 12. Then you will need to enter here your IBAN number, and you also would need to check that you are okay with this direct debit. Or if you don't trust them, if you want to be in control of how much you pay, then you can pick this here. This is manual, or this is transfers, meaning manual transfers. And in this case, you will just get later their account number, and you need to think about every month to send them the money. The next question is, shall the bill go to the same address as the electricity is delivered to? I think this is true for the very most cases. If it's just some exception, like maybe your parents pay your electricity, then you can enter here another address, not the same like your place where the electricity is delivered to. But I think this is the option that most of you will need. And let's click continue. Now here they want to upsell you. This means that, hey, maybe you want to sell another plan because look, this is so much better. You have a guaranteed price and it's these are these advantages. Yeah, I don't like that. And I just think, no, just I want to stay with the one I already picked. I already made my decision. And in this case, we just click here, continue with my original plan. And last time, this is where you can still check all the things. So this is what your personal data, this is the place where it shall go, the electricity, what the address of your place, your electricity meter number, and so on. Then you also need to click that you are agreeing with their terms of service, and then this click will order the electricity plan. I won't do it because I already have electricity, but this is where you should click to confirm the order. Okay, I think this was clear enough. If you still have some questions, just ask in the comments. And then also, don't forget to subscribe to the Berlin Sheep YouTube channel. Thanks a lot.